never seen a rig like this before. Here we go. Oh! Whoa!
I knew that would happen.
Finally run out.
Thank you.
this, Vanille.
Piece of cake.
Can we just talk this over?
Where's Grumpy? Got left behind, huh?
Leave me alone.
Hey!
This is pointless. Can't keep up. Can't get home. It's over for me.
It's not over. We'll get you home.
I don't have one. Now that Mom is.
What about your dad?
making a wish, Hope?
Mom, you still believe in that kind of stuff? Wishing on fireworks? Really? That's for little kids.
Who are you calling kid?
To you? What'd you wish for?
Well, that next year, your father could come with us.
Why? It's better like this. We don't need him. That night, they found the foul sea in the boat of Vestige. The next day, soldiers sealed off the town, and we couldn't get back to Palum Polum. They forced us onto the train with everyone else. My mom, she was frantic. She wanted to get us home, so she tried to fight. She got tricked by Snow. He used her!
Let's get you home, okay? Your dad's gotta be worried.
Let him worry. Why should I care? He doesn't.
Any father cares.
Sass?
It's nothing. Forget it.
Huh. Come with me, okay?
Mm-hmm. This ought to do it. We've got time. We'll get you back home. Your dad'll be happy to see you.
Just talk this over.
warship from Pulse.
You mean they made it this far?
Of course not. Not during the war, not since. They might have tried, but none of their forces made it into Cocoon. They only damaged the outer rim. Then the Sanctum's foul sea pushed them back. What, you sleep through history?
More or less. So, what's a ship from Pulse doing here?
Once the war was over, people couldn't live near the rim anymore, in places like the Hanging Edge. So the Foul Sea, they gathered up scrap from Pulse and used it for rebuilding here. This is what was left, a bunch of garbage.
Who'd have thought? A Pulse Foul Sea and who knows what mixed in with all the trash.
Who'd have thought?
Wandering off and stay where I can keep my eye on. Time to get serious. Follow the old guy's lead. I owe ya.
Yeah.
wise lead. Time to pull the old switcheroo. Just as I was getting used to things. Huh?
Snow's all right.
Welcome to the party.
You miss us?
Huh.
Would it kill her to smile?
Time to move.
Okay. Do what I can.
Oh.
changing gears.
Changing gears.
Pulse is crawling with things like that, isn't it?
Got me. Not even the Corps has access to intel on Pulse. Soldiers in the field fight blind.
Yeah, I noticed that. But don't you need to know exactly what you're up against?
Target's a target.
You like to keep it simple, don't you?
I stick to my goal.
As long as you have a goal, you can fight?
You can stay alive.
This looks like he's going.
much of a future for us, huh?
Hard to picture a happy ending.
We don't even know where to go.
I do.
Huh?
There.
Eden? The Sanctum Seat of Power. Oh, that's a great idea. Just charge right in there. Give him a taste of Lassie Terror. You're serious?
Keep running. It's die or turn Seath. There's no place for Lassie to hide. No. They want to fight. Let's take it to the Sanctum's door.
This isn't a game.
No. That's for damn sure. Started with Sarah. The Falci took her. Now I'm a Lassie too. And the Sanctum's hunting me, an enemy of the state. But who's pulling their strings? A Falci. Eden. Cocoon's sustainer and guiding light. It probably ordered the purge too. Pulse and Sanctum Falci, they're all the same. And we're all the same to them. Expendable. I'm not dying a Falci slave.
So? What are you gonna do?
Destroy it.
By yourself? Are you crazy? Say you pull it off, What's that get you? Satisfaction? Something happens to Eden, it's lights out Cocoon. You want that? You're a post-Lassie now, so you just want to snuff out Cocoon.
No! What about Sarah? She said to save Cocoon. It might even be our focus to make sure Cocoon's...
Our focus doesn't matter. I don't take orders from Falci. How I live is up to me.
Don't you mean how you die?
Think like that, and it's already over. Better to pick your path and keep moving. Don't worry. I'm after the Sanctum. I'm not out to destroy the world. If it did come to that, wonder if our hero'd try to stop me.
You want to fight Snow now? Just like that and your enemies?
Next time we meet, we might be too.
When the fear sank in, it tore us all apart. Lightning was suffering, reaching out to us, but none of us could see it.
Snow deserves it.
If only I'd been stronger, none of this ever would have happened. I don't know what I should do.
That makes two of us.
Oh, hey.
Hey! You're taking care of me!
It won't be if you keep pushing me like that.
Wait for me! I'm going with you.
I can't babysit you anymore.
I can fight. I'm not afraid.
Great. A SCICOM hit squad.
Here!
army's out to play.
What now?
What now? I mean, we could stay here, but shouldn't we...
Run?
Huh?
We should run. If we rush in now, we'll just get in her way.
You know, you're right. I guess. I mean, it's not like lightning needs any help.
There'll be more soldiers. We should keep moving. Lightning? Are you worried about the others? I'm sure they got away, okay?
So can you if you leave now. With me, it'll be fight after fight. I don't know how it'll end. It's anybody's guess.
I know that. But I need to be stronger. Lightning.
Call me Light.
What's the plan from here?
Through the Gap or Whitewood to Palampolam. We'll find transport to Eden.
I live in Palampolam. I can show you all the shortcuts.
No side trips.
No need. I don't think Lassie are welcome at home.